Solve by completing the square. So to solve by completing the square, the first thing I need to do is write this equation as a square of a binomial, and then we'll solve by using the square root method. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and subtract the current c value, minus 12, minus 12. It's going to be x squared plus 4x equals 12. Now I'm going to take the b value, divided by 2, and square. So it's going to be 4 divided by 2, and then squared, which is 2 squared, which is 4. So this needs to be x squared plus 4x plus 4, and then equals 12 plus 4. Add the 4 to both sides. Now I'm going to simplify. It's going to be x plus 2, quantity squared, equals 16. Okay, now that the equation is written as a square of a binomial, I can solve by using the square root method. Take the square root of both sides. X plus 2 equals plus or minus the square root of 16. So x plus 2 equals plus or minus 4. Now subtract 2 from both sides. X equals negative 2 plus or minus 4. So there are two answers here, and I'll just go ahead and simplify, split them up. X equals negative 2 plus 4, which is 2, and x equals negative 2 minus 4, which is negative 6. So there are two answers, x equals negative 6 and positive 2.